Right now, a part of Highway 65 is closed due to flooding. A failed pump near McGowan Parkway pushed 8 to 10 inches of water on the road you see here. Northbound and southbound lanes of the highway are affected. No estimated reopening time has been given. Katie Johnston, 4 CBS 13 News.